you know who's the boss. And the boss is not us. Because God is in charge. God gives the assignments. God is who plots our course. God is who plans our stay. God is who gives us the skills. God is who gives us the talents. God is who gives us the gift. And it's God who sets us out to do the work. So once you know who the boss is, you now know your role. It said it clearly in the text. It says that we are bond servants. We are servants. We are slaves. I know that might not feel good to some of y'all, but that's all right. That's what it says in the text. We are servants of the Most High God. We are bond servants. We are slaves that we must trust and obey our heavenly master. We are humble people. We are obedient people who serve the true and living God. We reverence him and with high regard, and we reference him by making sure we're in constant contact with him. We look up to him. We call upon his name. Hallelujah. We do this in multiple ways, y'all, and in multiple capacities. But we do it heartily. We do it earnestly. And we do it passionately. We do it unto God. The question I want to ask you in part one is, are you passionate about what you're doing for the Lord? Or are you passive? Are you passionate or are you passive? Does it cause you to get up in the middle of the night and think about how I can do a little bit more? Or does it cause you to say, that ain't my worry, that ain't my job, I ain't got to think about it? Do you desire to do more for the Lord? Do you desire to do better for the Lord? Does it incline you to think about what things I can do that the Lord will be pleased with? Passionate or passive? Church, there was a time that the only thing that I really loved to do in the church was to sing. I grew up singing. I sang in junior high school. I sang in high school. I sang in college. I've been blessed to sing across the country and even out of this United States. I loved singing. But can I tell you that when I gave my life to the Lord, I had a new love. And the love that I had was for preaching. That might seem crazy to you, but I love preaching. And I thought in my life that there would never be a time that anything that I would love more than singing. But I come to tell you that when you give your life to the Lord, you may have it planned one way. But God can shift it around. And something that you love so much, God can shift your love to something even better because it aligns with his plan.